It turns out that the R36S console is not just for playing games. I'm going to explain everything in detail right now. In my previous R36S videos, I've shown you what games you can play and how, but I haven't covered other features this amazing console is capable of. Today I'll show you how to use it as a pocket music player to listen to your favorite tunes. For this, I'm going to use a completely clean, freshly installed Arcos firmware, so you can follow along and set it up step by step. And if you've just bought your R36S, R36XX or R36H console, make sure to check out this video first, where I go over the initial setup in detail, so you can get your console ready for comfortable use. In this example, I'm using a console with a second SD card, where I keep my game collection. First, we need to download the music player itself. I recommend using Rockbox. It's one of the most popular media players, and it's completely free on the Portmaster website. Download it via the link in the description box. Now, turn off your console and remove the SD card from the second slot. Then, insert the SD card into your computer. On the SD card, you'll find a section usually called EasyROMs. Look for the folder named Ports. This is where we need to put the downloaded archive, or more precisely, its contents. Watch closely what I'm doing. I'm extracting the Rockbox archive. Now I have a Rockbox folder containing the program launcher and another Rockbox folder with the actual program. We need to move the contents into the root of the ports folder. To avoid folder name conflicts, I rename the Rockbox folder to something like 123. Then I move the launcher file and the Rockbox program folder into the root of ports. After that, I can delete the empty 123 folder. Now in the ports folder, we have the Rockbox launcher, the Rockbox program folder, and the Rockbox archive itself as a backup, in case we need to reinstall. Also, in the EasyROMs section, I can create a music folder. Here you can add any music you like. For this example, I'll create a folder called Metaphoric and move a few tracks into it. If you're not familiar, Metaphoric is my music project in the deep and dub techno style. If you enjoy electronic and conceptual music, check out my second YouTube channel, where you'll find lots of mixes and live sets full of high-quality electronic music. Make sure to subscribe via the link in the description box. Now I can eject the SD card from the computer. I insert the SD card back into the console and turn it on. As you can see, the port section appears on the main screen. Let's launch Rockbox and listen to some music. The player is pretty simple to use. In the file section, you can choose the folder where your music is stored. I select a track and play it. Play and pause work with the A button. B takes you back to the menu. X shows file info. You navigate tracks using the D-pad. Also, pressing L2 and R2 at the same time lets you lock and unlock the controls to prevent accidental presses. And before we continue, please take a moment to like this video, subscribe to the channel and leave a comment. It's super important for promoting both the video and the channel. The more likes, views and subscribers we get, the more videos I'll be able to make and share with you, and the more fun and interesting the content will become. Also, don't forget to click the bell icon, so you won't miss any new videos. And if you want to support the channel even more, you can hit the high button. It helps push the video to new audiences and brings even more people into our community. Thanks a ton for your support. Let's continue. By the way, for those with a Wi-Fi adapter or an R36XX, I want to remind you that you can install Rockbox directly from Portmaster if you're connecting to, say, your home network. It's really simple, and in this case, you only need to take the SD card out if you want to add music to it. There is no need to remove it just to install Rockbox or copy system files manually. On top of that, there are tons of interface themes available. You can download any theme you like and completely change the look look of the player. Themes are installed inside the Rockbox folder in the appropriate theme folders. As a result, your player can look like this, or something completely different. Now I just plug in my headphones, and now I can not only play games, but also enjoy my favorite music right on the My R36S console. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to the channel. I wish you pleasant nostalgia, successful completion of your favorite games, and plenty of time enjoying your favorite music.